Think you can be killed by something growing in your own garden? Well, if your answer is no, think again. Poisonous plants can be found all over the world. There might even be some in your backyard. Today, we've put together a list of the 7 plants you should stay away from. Well, only if you want to stay alive. This is your body on the top 7 most poisonous plants.
Oh no, I poisoned you.
Why?
To test my theory.
Number 7, poison ivy.
You don't really want to mess with poison ivy.
And I'm not talking about the superhero. Poison ivy contains an oily resin called urushiol. When it comes into contact with your skin, it will begin to form an itchy and swollen rash. Eventually, it will start to blister. The resin is so powerful, you don't need to make direct contact to suffer the consequences. Symptoms can occur by touching contaminated clothes or even by inhaling smoke from a burning plant. Researchers are working on developing a vaccine against the rashes caused by poison ivy, but in the meantime, try your best to stay away from it. Number 6, water hemlock. This wildflower from the carrot family can be confused with edible celery or parsnips. It's also the most violently toxic plant you can find in North America. So, the next time you order a salad, you better hope that's actually celery. Water hemlock is infused with an aggressive poison called cecotoxin, which is life-threatening to even touch. If you eat it, you'll be on your way to a quick, brutal death involving convulsions and kidney failure. Even if you manage to survive, you'll be left dealing with amnesia and possibly tremors. Number 5, deadly nightshade. If you've read Shakespeare's Macbeth, you might be familiar with this poison used to wipe out an entire army. Deadly nightshade has bell-shaped reddish flowers and black berries, which are extremely toxic. Yeah, they contain atropine and scopolamine, which, if consumed, can cause delirium and hallucinations. Yeah, not only that, but the muscles in your body will become paralyzed, including your heart. It only takes a couple of these yummy-looking berries to kill a child and about 10 to kill an adult.
Stop eating berries! You've had enough berries!
Number 4, white snakeroot. This white flowery herb contains tremetol, a toxic alcohol. White snakeroot can grow in farm fields, which makes it incredibly dangerous. If a cow grazes on it, its milk and meat can become poisonous. If you consume the poisonous milk, you'll feel abdominal pain, weakness, and you could end up dying. In fact, Nancy Hanks, Abraham Lincoln's mom, died after she drank the milk of a cow who had fed on the plant.
Milk? Ugh, no!
Milk poisoning is no fun, so put the shake down and let's continue our countdown. Number 3, castor bean. Castor bean seeds are used to produce castor oil, but they need to be processed for safety. Unprocessed seeds contain ricin, which is dangerous to consume even in small amounts. Ricin inhibits the synthesis of proteins in the cells of your body, which leads to severe vomiting, seizures, and potential death. This deadly poison was used to kill Georgi Markov, a Bulgarian journalist who spoke out against his own government back in 1978. It's also a favorite of assassins looking to take down political figures. Number 2, oleander. This is a common shrub you might have in your garden, and it's just as beautiful as it is deadly. every part of this plant contains cardiac glycosides called oleandrin and nerine. If you eat it, you could start having seizures, fall into a coma, or possibly die. Luckily for you, oleander is highly bitter and doesn't taste great. But its toxins are so strong that you could get sick just by eating the honey produced by bees that have visited its flowers. Number 1. Tobacco. Okay, there's a good reason people smoke tobacco but don't eat it. If you eat fresh tobacco leaves, you could end up with nicotine poisoning. This can cause increased blood pressure, dehydration, and an abnormal heart rate. Tobacco is the most cultivated, commercial, non-food plant on the planet, but it's also the deadliest, killing about 5 million people per year. Okay, if you have an appetite for danger, how about a slice of the world's most dangerous cheese? Well, we'll take a bite out of that one on another episode of Your Body On.